My name is Jim Rubens. I myself am past New Hampshire GOP platform committee chair for the state, and I'm a venture investor. These New Hampshire business people that are standing here with me today are here to show why a strong climate bill is very bullish for our state's economy, both as an increased business opportunity and as a way to effectuate avoided cost impacts. Their companies show how we can transition to a stronger economy built on greater energy efficiency, greater use of clean indigenous energy resources.
My name is John Strimling. I'm the president of American Biomass.
My name is Kathy Beliveau, and I'm the sales and marketing manager for Lightech. We're based in Merrimack, New Hampshire, and we have been in the energy services industry for 18 years.
I'm one of over a dozen sports shop owners who signed on to the congressional letter asking for 2% reduction in greenhouse gases. Wildlife Taxidermy and Sports Center has been in business in Manchester for over four decades.
The Mount Washington Valley Chamber, as he said, has over 700 members, all businesses that rely on the natural beauty and resources of the Mount Washington Valley.
My name is Mark Weisbog. I'm president of KW Management. We're out of Nashua, New Hampshire. We employ 17 people that are residents of New Hampshire. And I've been involved in the business of sustainability and renewable energy for 20 years, and I found myself at times on the defensive. Not because I'm an environmentalist, but because I've always believed that energy independence for all of us makes sense, and that's sense with a C and an S.
We are a retailer of biomass renewable heating fuels. So when Jim talks about business solutions that are here and now and that are available to consumers, and when he talks about economic growth and opportunity in the state, we're an example of what can happen.
New Hampshire is on the cusp of quite a bit of economic opportunity, as I think the entire United States is, if it will just embrace the new paradigm of getting renewable and clean energy.
The Warner-Lieberman bill will expand the use of renewable energy systems in this country and, importantly, in the state of New Hampshire, while promoting the creation of quality, sustainable businesses and jobs in the manufacturing, engineering, construction, and service sectors.
We strongly encourage Senators Gregg and Sununu to support a strong climate bill, one that is fashioned to be pro-jobs, pro-growth, and pro-prosperity.
It's important for the economic and technological development of New Hampshire that Senator Gregg and Sununu get on board and vote in favor for the act.
We look to both of our elected senators to lead by example, represent the majority of the citizens of New Hampshire, and vote in favor of this bill.
And we at the Chamber of Commerce strongly encourage Senators Gregg and Sununu to support this much-needed legislation.
We need to create incentives like this bill will do to encourage people in the United States and everywhere else in the world to do the right thing.
I sincerely urge Senators Gregg and Sununu to please vote in favor of this bill and help not only the business owners and all of the people that live in New Hampshire, but also our wildlife, because without our wildlife, where will our children be in the future? Thank you.